Now tell me about the pillars.
Somebody used this as a home remedy. What had happened, if you can see at the floor, they put a French drain in, but unfortunately didn't have the knowledge to realize they had what's called a monolithic pour, so they broke a third of the footing away. So as that wall started to close that gap, they decided to put these pipes in, kind of like this pipes for the support in the center column, the main girder. But what they did is they put these pipes up, and then you can see they blocked them at the top.
Drop that light.
And they blocked them at the top, and you can actually see the bow in the pipe, because see, pipe is not structural sideways. Pipe is structural vertically, so if you're compressing it, it has a lot of bearing. But from the side, it's just going to bend. Now you can see here, I'm actually holding, this is level, this, the bubble is right on the money, and you can see that this upper part is still maintaining level, even though the wall has pushed it away, and this is slid. But you can see there's about a 3/4 inch gap at the bottom, so that pipe has got a lot of weight on it. The problem is, if you can see up top in here, all they did was put one piece of, it looks like a 2x10, and they put 4 nails in this side and 4 nails in that side. This one has 4 and 4. That one has 3 and 3. What they're trying to do is transfer this load. So that's one of the reasons this kind of maintained a level, was the fact that as it started to get some pressure on it, this will bow up to 10%. And then the load was transferred up to here, which in turn pushed the wall that way. Now, you can see over here was an old stairwell, and you can see in the stairwell where even this has a slight bow into it as that wood's transferring the load across where the old stairwell used to be. They should have blocked that all the way through to the main girder, which would have helped quite a bit.